Hey, what's up? Back. Headed for more weathering yesterday. First, I did this box car. This box car is going to be going up on eBay. Same with like that other one. This is the second one that I'm putting up on eBay. Now it's got some nice graffiti on it. I got the little graffiti, and then I got that graffiti, and then, you know, a little on top of that. So that's that. I think this boxcar came out pretty good too. I like this one. Came out pretty good. Then I did an engine. This is mine. I got a new CSX dash. I think it's a dash 840 CW or something like that. But I weathered this, and this came out pretty good. Did the trucks and everything. I weathered them. Can't really see it that much. Did the oil marks and everything. I based this off a picture, and I don't have the picture right now on me, but it looks exactly like the picture, which is pretty cool. Did all that. Came out pretty nice. I bought this engine at my hobby shop. I actually got it for a good deal. I got it for $40. These are like originally like 80. So, got a good deal on it. It looks nice. So this box car is gonna be up on eBay. I'll put the URL for the eBay page for this in the description, so check that out. And this is not going to be on eBay. This one is mine. I'm gonna keep this baby. So peace out. I'll be making more of it soon.